waiting a long time for this one. A long-awaited tradition finally returning to the Capitol grounds tonight. It is Concerts on the Square, the concert free to the public. News 3 Now's Charlotte DeLeste joins us now with a look at tonight's festivities. A tough assignment on a beautiful night. Charlotte?
I know, I really drew the short straw on this one, didn't I? It is an absolutely beautiful day here in Madison, and what a lovely day for the biggest comeback that we have seen in quite some time. I am here with Maestro Andrew Sewell from the Wisconsin Chamber Orchestra, and welcome back, Maestro.
We are so delighted to be back after 3 years. Excited to be back at our home.
How does it feel to see, I mean, it's already, the turnout's unbelievable.
It's going to be a big night tonight, especially with such a beautiful evening planned, weather-wise. And we've got a great lineup of music this summer and particularly tonight. So.
Talk about tonight.
Okay, tonight is a Motown-themed program with a group from Vegas called Spectrum. And it's got everything from the Righteous Brothers, The Temptations, The Stylistics, Smokey Robinson, Jackson 5, Stevie Wonder. It's a truly a great Motown sound.
I saw them when they came in and you greeted them. They look like they came right out of a time warp.
Uh-huh.
It's like, this is amazing. It's like, you know what they are here to do.
Absolutely. And it's going to be nostalgic for many people because it'll take you back 50 years to the 70s, as we all remember.
And you know what? 70s, my favorite decade. Okay, so talk about what is new this year.
Okay, what's new this year? We've got, first of all, we've got a new Friends program, which you'll be talking about a little bit. And we've got some large screens on the Martin Luther King Jr. Boulevard side and the East Washington side so that now patrons on those quadrants can see the orchestra without having to just
listen. So instead of even looking like little ants, they can actually see you.
They can.
So let's talk about this Friends of WCO program.
Well, it's a way that we can folks can subscribe for a very nominal amount, $5 a month, and we can keep the wheels turning and the keep things moving along to support the Wisconsin Chamber Orchestra. Each concert costs $180,000 raised by private donations and selling tables and people's kindness of people and donations. So this is a really important program for building community awareness. And you know, you spend $7 for a beer, you could spare $5 for a friend,
that's
right?
That's true.
And now, there are lots of benefits that come with it.
Speaking of beer, I understand there's a new canned cocktail.
Apparently so. Yes, it's called a Maestro Mule. And it's prairie fumée and ginger beer. It's very nice, apparently.
From Wollersheim, from Philippe Cocard of Wollersheim. How does it feel to have a Maestro Mule?
Well, it wasn't my idea, but somebody thought about it. So there we go.
What is the one thing that you enjoy so much from this that you hope people here can take home with them?
Well, I think it's a sense of community and that music brings us all together because it's unspoken, it's vibrations, and it touches us in a soul where words don't always. And no matter what sort of a day you've had, you can hear a song and it can trigger a very nice thought and emotion, and it can just calm you down and as well as excite you. I mean, it's what music does. So it's an art form, and we have to keep the arts alive.
So powerful and so magical as well.
Thank you.
Maestro, thank you so very much, and good luck and congratulations on coming back.
Well, thank you, and thank you, WIC TV, for being our media sponsor. This is so special.
It is our pleasure. Thank you. All right, Eric, I'll send it back to you.
Charlotte, enjoy the show tonight. We just had a graphic up of some of the things so people should know if they're heading down there. And here's the upcoming schedule as well. If you can't make it down there tonight, there are several more concerts on the square to come this summer. Complete list. You can also, of course, always find more information at channel3000.com.